Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Getting Spooled. Today we're fishing out on the Vetter River, British Columbia. We're going for winter steelhead. We're float fishing for them. And I'll show you my setup right now. Bring it in here. I got my clear drift float. And then I like to use these egg weights. And then for my weapon of choice, I got this Mad River Worm. I got it rigged up backwards, you know, get that tail dancing in the water there. You know, just makes those big bucks really mad. And, you know, they'll just hammer that. So, yeah, I'll show you where I'm casting in this location right here. It's a nice stream comes down like this. And dips in right around that rock up there. And it makes a big dip. And you know, water's really low right now. So they're gonna be weaseling their way up here, and then they're gonna hold in that deep spot right there. And that's where you can usually find the big bucks. So I'll just show you where I'm casting just so you can get a visual. Right there, right off that main stream there. And adjust my depth a little bit, just so I'm about that much off the bottom. And yeah, hopefully we'll get into some fish for you guys. He's not ready, There he is, right there. Trying to bring her in here. Come on, come on.
Walk that river, man.
Oh, buried in there.
He just hammered that worm.
That's a beauty. All right. Bye-bye. Took me down for a run. Just went out for a big run, just caught up to him.
Check this bad boy out.
Whoa, that's a brute.
Massive.
I'm gonna try to get up here a bit.
Bring him like right here.
Oh, yeah.
get a good release here, eh?
Yeah. Hooked them good. Get one last look at him. That's a big old buck right there. Mwah. Thanks for watching, and if you want to learn more about float fishing on the Vetter River, just a couple of tips and tricks, and just how to get a good drift, you can check out my other video I got. It's just on how to float fish the Vetter River. And check that out, you know, maybe some helpful tips in there for you guys. And thanks for watching, and if you like the video, make sure to like and subscribe for more.